interview with my granddad, Joe Crilly, who is a captain in the 101st Airborne Division in the Battle of the Bulge in World War II.
You know why I was in the war? You guess? To get away from my mother.
So that's why you enlisted, was to get away from your mother?
Absolutely. The important dates of this whole works that I was in, from 1942 to February 42 to December 9, 1945. And when we were down this far, the colonel wanted to make me a major, but they froze all promotions, so I opted to get out completely. So I was in long enough.
Yeah. How many years in total?
Just a couple months short of 4 years. Beginning on the 7th of February, 1942, with induction at Carlisle, Pennsylvania. And I got out December 9, 1945.
Now, were you enlisted or were you drafted?
Enlisted. Everybody in the airborne was, they were not drafted. They had to want to be there. There's 16 left out of 52 from the 3rd Platoon who jumped in Normandy. Others were killed, captured, or became prisoners. This is in Lofer, Austria. That's me with the sunglasses. And this is the 3rd Platoon. It's all part of the 326 Engineers, 101st Airborne Division.
How old were you?
Gosh, I don't know. I'll have to think about that. Yeah, this is a German tank, and that's the 1st Platoon. That's the short guys. The shortest guys were in the 1st Platoon. Middle class was halfway up. And the 3rd Platoon, which I had, were tall people. So anyway, this was St. Odin Road in Holland.
Mm. What other countries were you in?
Oh gosh, see, Holland. Well, England.
France.
Where else? England.
France.
Oh, yeah,
Normandy.
France.
France.
Normandy.
Germany.
Germany. I was going along the road, and there were fellas. There was a ditch in the center, and they. Were in it. Mm-hmm. This went over top without seeing them. So one of the guys hooked up to it and then put this charge underneath and then let it go. And of course it almost blew the whole tank up and turned it over on its side and killed the Germans in it.
Oh my God.
So anyway, so they were interesting guys. They were always trying something.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's true here. I'm 87. My time in the service, in retrospect, seems very short. It's been a couple of months, short of 4 years. So it seems a short time. But we did a lot.
How did the war change you when you came home? And
change me?
Yeah, did it have an effect on you?
I don't think so. I was the same old guy.
You didn't lose your mind like some people? Like no. That one guy?
No, but in my age now, my memory is not as good as it used to be. Mary. Herbie.